Greetings, Daninator viewers. Dr. Hackenslash here with an automotive ASMR video. Bear with me, it's a bit bright out. There, that's better. We all know that automotive ownership is quite this stressful endeavor. So sit back, relax, and enjoy these gentle, soothing sounds as we drive your stress right off of a cliff and out of your life. Think I have to pee. Hitting all of the green lights on your way to work. Fixing your car without having any bolts left over. Shiny new parts fresh out of the box. Tapping your brakes on a tailgater. Flashing your brights at the jerk who doesn't have his brights turned off. Your wife not backing into anything for 3 straight weeks. Your buddy taking the rap for hitting a car in the parking lot with a softball.
Oh, good heavens. I gotta start this all over again. What's up, everybody? In this video, we're going to compare the Extreme muffler and the M80 muffler. If you look at the way they're designed, they're very, very similar. The Extreme is a single-chambered exhaust, and the M80 is essentially a single-chambered exhaust as well. So in this video, we're going to compare the sounds of the single-chambered Extreme and the single-chambered M80, and see if there's a lot of similarity or if there's a lot of difference. You be the judge. well, there you have it. That's the Cherry Bomb Extreme and the Cherry Bomb M80. Let me know in the comment section below which of the two mufflers you like the best. I think I'm going to go with M80 on this one. It just had a little bit more of aggressive tone, kind of more of a straight pipe sound, and a little bit more of a growl. The body shape on those mufflers, in my opinion, made them sound slightly different, and I'm going to go with M80 on that one. Well, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I'd appreciate it, and go ahead and check out my channel. I've got several other muffler comparison videos for you guys to watch. Check that out, and if you like what you see, please consider subscribing and hitting that notification bell for when I post new content. I've got a lot of videos coming. Please be sure to stay tuned and check out what comes out in the future. I've got a couple of projects that are on the docket that I'd like to get started soon. We'll see what my schedule's like. But as always, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. God bless. We'll see you next time. Oh, and be sure to hit that like switch on your way out. Extreme acceleration.